hear my song, 1999, in the city of Soul Free. The weather was fine, it's a facility. We had wood on the streets, a party for all. The slots for kids and the crimes laying out. We are not alone, this time next year, we'll see you at the Stones. This time next year, we'll see you at the Stones. I know we go, never choose to be alone. Cause we are the advocate, and it's funny to be true and true. The fight for justice, no look to the law. The fight for justice, not we know anymore. Sat-nav on the way up here, not Ham. That sounds quite funny. It was if you was there.
Transport system!
What time is it?
23!
Is it? Oh, it's that one. Yeah. So I'm not going to do my stupid story like I normally do. I'll tell you a little sad story tonight. And there's a lesson in this. So, my cat got run over a couple of nights ago. It's really sad. I live in a country lane just outside and all that lot. And it's my third cat that's been run over in the last 18 months. And there's one message to it, really. And I'm sure most of you people are lovely people. And you don't do one thing. It's like speeding on country lanes. If you do it, you're dickheads. Because people like me losing the cats, and then and foxes get run over, and badgers get run over, and frogs and toads get. I've drove hundreds of thousands of miles in my life. I've never hit a sodding thing. There's the lesson. Hey. Thank you. to do gangsway, because that kid's moving. Why does it keep moving, Dave? Come on in, Dave, so that's all we do. It's the view from afar.
Today. So we see today. So we
there again. This song's dedicated to Pez and the time he spends in lay-bys. You can ask him afterwards what he does in the lay-bys. There we go, you can't get it up, can you, Pez? He didn't come meet you, mate. I'm not coming to put him to lay-by. Tell you what, I was following him. I just walked my dog. He comes out in front of me, he's on the way to the room to that lady. He pulls into the lay-by. Can't help it, can you, Pez? Can't help it. For you lot, that's called Faithful, for sticking with everything and being punk rockers. Or if you're not punk rockers, liking punk rock, it's the same.
Yeah. This is what the Tory government have created. Border!